What is up, my fellow gamers? It's your boy,
the Vibri, and I want to play Spelunky because it's really fun, but I'm really bad at it. So I forgot I don't have my character yet. So let's get into this. This is my new save. This fucking Windows deleted all my shit. I gotta go to the fucking tutorial again. So this is just the journal. This is an old man that wants to go beat up Olmec. So we have to, this is how you play the video game, folks. You think your gold from your thing transfers over, so you wanna get as much as possible. Any rope. But I do have this. Using controller since it's way easier. Alright, so this game is really easy to get into, but it's really hard to like play. So these are spikes. If you get hit by them once, you die, but you can just walk through them since like if you fall on spikes, you're dead in real life, but, like, also in real life, you just kind of walk through them. I didn't take a single hit. It was, like, difficult. I know how to video game. Oh, thank you, Nintendo. This wasn't made by Nintendo. God damn it. Did I like... Oh, right, I gotta... So in these crates, there are usually ropes or bombs or anything of usefulness. Sometimes weapons, shotguns, gems, etc. like that. Sometimes they're useful, sometimes they're not. Sometimes it's just gold when you need, like, a bomb to progress the level. And then you're just fucked. Yeah, that's easy. And then it's like, oh, wow! Oh, right, I might need a rock. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, so the jetpack is so broke. So wait for it to recharge. God damn it. But... we can just do... Nice. So if you're not as bad as I am, you can just do that. Jetpacks are just broke, if you know how to use them correctly. I saw a playthrough where some guy got jetpack first item, and that's all he got the entire match. And he just, like, he got to, like, one of the final levels, which is hell. Which is, like, really hard. If I do say so myself. A person who's only got to the ice caverns, which is one of the earlier stages. For some uncultured swines. Oh, this is my damsel in distress up here. Wow. So no one cares of that, but in reality, we all care about this video. I hear my pug boy, my beautiful pretty boy. He deserves to be. So if you get one of the whatever these are called. What's it on there? Yeah. Yeah, so if you get that, if you get your pug, female, lady, boy, they give you another heart. So, like, now instead of 4, I'm at 5 hearts. Oh, this is a really bad spot to be in. Got it. GG, no re. I want this. Really good. I hear my pug. I think he's up. He's not. I made a mistake. I should have looked. Yeah, he's up right here. Has to be. I hear him. Don't see him. I thought I died there, by the way. That's blue spikes. It was very risky. My pug, oh, I found him. So that's so there's shopkeeps who sell you stuff. Oh, fuck. So there's a snake pit somewhere down here. I'm probably gonna run into it eventually, because that's probably where my dog's gonna be. Yeah, it's right here. I see it. Yeah. Yeah. So, I don't want to do that. It's too risky. Come on, Nintendo. I was safe. Nintendo, you think I'm a baby? Says. Oh, fuck. So, just because I didn't get the dog at that time doesn't mean I'm not good on health, especially for the mines. Oh, fuck. Gone. I need a rock. That's a skelly, man. I'll take his head. See a rock. Because rocks can do this shit. Protect you from traps like that, and those ropes are really useful too. How am I already basically out of bombs? I hear my pug friend, but I don't see him. Oh, what a clod! I found him. I don't want to go to the black market right now, so this is just my first run. No, it's not my first run. No, it is. I think it is. Oh, wow. I already made it to... Sure, why not? I have 0 bombs now, but what the fuck? Okay, I don't want to go to that guy. Not over here, not over here. Jungle where it starts getting in difficulty. If you get hit, you might want to pick up the, your damsel. So she just fucking died. Oh, fuck, that's a boomerang guy. I don't have a rock. Ooh. Oh boy. That was scary. These frogs are fucking scary. Especially that orange one, because it explodes if you don't get it. So, these totem pole fucks. There's not a map in this that makes this game way easier. Oh, right. If you, oh, I forgot. I keep forgetting you can't throw shit through trees. Whew. I thought I just died there. Because that shit can indeed fuck you up. Not over there. Aw, oh, you clods! Oh, what the? I had what's-her-face's, if I had that, whatever it's called, fucking, oh my lord, I hate this. This means that piranhas are, like, fucking everywhere. Aw, dude. This is gonna be, that's gonna be, like, the only, edit in the series. I'm gonna check up here for my dog. I thought it died there. Or got hit, at least. Aw, shit, dude. That's a spider. That's a spider. Alright, now I actually need health. Because if I don't, I'm gonna be in ice caves with 2 health. Which isn't good in my mind. That's a boomerang guy. I might pull an oopsie. I did not. I did pull an oopsie! God damn it. Okay. Okay, so, god damn it. So, it's like a, if you haven't already guessed, it's a roguelike game. Like, Binding of Isaac. It's just yes. I can just break through shit. Be gone. That actually scared me. I do not want Pug. When I get to 2 health, I will take him, though. I do. Okay. Next place we'll take him, because I'm an idiot. I didn't see my skelly man there. Those skeletons drop entirely off of RNG. So, yeah, if you drop something in front of the trap, it makes it goes off. Traps do a lot of damage, so if you're not careful, you can just die. That's not that far down. Getting killed because of... I am indeed a... Fuck. I made a mistake. I forgot that was a shopkeep. Okay, so if you aggro the shopkeep, like, at all, you're screwed. Because if you end up going to the black market on accident, you're fucked. Because, like... Damn it, I lost my train of thought. Nice! But, if you... Yeah, okay. So, something to do with fucking... Oh, my rock. No. God damn it. The skeletons are pure RNG. And if I don't... I'm very upset. Okay. See my dog. So you can, like, fuck over your dog if you want to. Usually it's not a dog, but I made it a dog. That's what's haha random. Usually it's a female, or if you want it to, it could be like a buff swole dude. And with mods, you can make it you can make yourself Sonic in this game if you really want to. Like, that's only if you really want to. don't have catchers, that generally is. Nintendo, please. Where's my dog friend? So after this run, oh fuck, nice. Cool. I thought I just died there. I was gonna cry. Oh shit. Oh, I'm in a terrible mistake. I just want my friend. Like, honestly. I don't even care that I died. Oh, this clutch. Oh. And then I died to a fucking spider. I still hear my dog. But that'll be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Just me this time, since PK and Gabby are both asleep right now, and I wanted to record something so bad you don't even know. So, hope you guys enjoyed this. Just me. I like how it just kind of fucking replays it. But hopefully I do better next time. Alright.